day, I grow even closer to my dreams of paradise. Burn this town and let them have it. And take the Yao Chan with me to a new land.
My lord, Lady Yao Chan has made for Hulao Gate in pursuit of Master Wu Fu.
What? I want her back by my side immediately.
That's hot! We're going to be burned alive! My house, our town, it's gone! We've lost everything!
Burning the city is utter madness! What are you thinking?
I'm surrounded by flames! Somebody help me!
Silence! What I choose to do with my town is up to me.
Oh, please! Somebody help me!
Doesn't the sight of your people fleeing in panic fill you with remorse, you cruel-hearted beast?
Why should I worry about the people? The only thing I care about in this world is the Yao Chan. Yao Chan must be somewhere around here. Force them to tell me her whereabouts.
You are a fool to come out here alone. You shall fall prey to my tactics. I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
Enough of your talk. As such, I'll take you on myself.
Wah, Shio! This is hardly the time for cavorting with the enemy. Tell me where Yao Chan is.
Oh, I saw someone that looked a bit like her a little while ago. She seemed to be headed for this way gate.
Excellent. Sishui Gate. Wait for me, Yao Chan. I'm coming to fetch you.
Most magnificent warrior. I must use every last bit of strength I can muster.
It's no one that's important, but pretty tough. It looks like my path to glory is not going so well.
Come! I shall face you with my blade of honor!
To oppose me! Amazing! You sure know how to fight! You sure know how to fight!
What brings you to Sushui Gate now, you tyrant? No matter what your reasons, it is my duty to slay the wicked.
This enemy is quite strong despite their feeble appearance. We must hang on. Display of might and prowess.
I refuse to allow you anywhere near Master Liu Bei. Come and face Zhao Yu.
How pathetic. What can a mere boy such as yourself hope to do against me?
to me! Listen up, you have me to take on now!
Cut that mouth of yours and get out of my way! Or I carve you to pieces!
I do not know why it is that you're coming. However, I can guarantee that you shall go no further.
Incredible! I am truly impressed by your skill.
This is interesting, Dong Zhuo. I thought you would have killed yourself long before ever succumbing to my blade. Yao Chan has to be around here somewhere! Hunt her down, even if it means rooting up the place!
This is the perfect opportunity to strike.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight!
Pulling back.
Nothing can stop our forces. Lightning!
I'm pulling back for now.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight.
Just how low is he?
See you in the afterlife.
I must pull back here. My ambition is not yet extinguished.
Got you! You're coming with me to my paradise!